Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic,
character, class, and Christianity. He will sift out everything without solid foundation so that the unshakable things will be left. Hebrews 12, 27. The Lord often uses trials to realign us and the storm to attack everything in us that can be shaken. Everybody God uses go through experiences that cause them to let go of the temporal and take hold of the eternal. Some wake up in hospital rooms with beeping monitors to discover things that they thought were important actually means nothing at all. Others discover it when the person they thought was everything walks away and leaves them. Job went through it. One day he had everything, and the next day, nothing. His health was in shambles, his children dead, his marriage a joke. At times like that, you discover what it means by things which cannot be shaken are things that are worth living for. Things like character, class, and Christianity. Character is not what you know, it's what you are. Class doesn't show up in what you have. It shows up in the way you act, and even more, in the way you react. Christianity is not a culture, it's a way of life. It's seeking to be like Christ, not just to observe rules and impress people, but to please Him. That's why Paul calls it the highest calling of God in Christ Jesus. The thought for today: remember, when the sun rises tomorrow, you'll have one more day less. Give your life to the thing that cannot be shaken. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.